Wow, what's that?
A lot of people use cryptocurrency wallets. But there is a misunderstanding about how they work. Unlike traditional physical wallets, digital wallets do not store currency. In fact, cryptocurrencies could not be stored in any physical location or exist anywhere in any physical form. All that exists are records of transactions stored on a particular blockchain. Cryptocurrency wallets are software programs that contain our public and private keys. In short, cryptocurrency wallets exist to enable users to send, receive digital currency, and monitor their balance. Commonly, someone will ask,
"Please give me your address so I can send over some coins."
Here is an example of an address. The public key is represented by an address where the funds are deposited and received. However, if you send a Bitcoin to an Ethereum address, that Bitcoin will disappear. So be careful. It can be simply perceived that a private key is the key to access our accounts. In order to send, receive, deposit or withdraw, we need a public key, which is our account number, and a private key, which represents a password to access our account.
Now, you know what the difference between a public key and a private key is.
Have you tried HB Wallet to store your digital money?
HB Wallet is now available on App Store, Play Store, Macintosh, and Windows. Download now.
Please like and subscribe to see more videos. Thank you.